Now I would like to call upon the stage.
But the judge will take the seats. I will read out the program.
Keep the presentation. We will be doing a small felicitation of our. In this session, we have Sri Gautam Pal as reporter, assistant Professor Bhattacharya. Sri Gautam Pal, who.
This session, we are already late, so just we are going to. If presenter name is mentioned here, if somebody else is presenting, just report me. I think here presenter is Sandeep Jordan, and you are. So you start your presentation.
Clearly, fingerprint, face, these are biometric features. But why have we chosen this one? Next, we go into the details of data acquisition. What hardware implementation we have done, and how we have acquired the data. Right. And following that, we will be discussing our classification algorithm.
Changing the world behavior of air force intensity. And for this study, we have used this parametric condition like pulse on time, pulse off time. This is the actual path of the wire, and this is the program path of the wire, and this is the actual path of the wire. So from here, we can find out the wire offset value, which is nothing but the program length of the job minus the actual length of the job. So we have machined two kind of geometries. One is rectangular and one is circle. And here we have found out the radial overcut, which is the difference between the radial overcut and wire radius. And after that, we have carried out experiment on machining circular geometry, and from this we have found out the actual radius.
Lastly, is this regression analysis by MSXL I have done, and the relation between this IRR about those roads which are selected actually. So on this basis, IRI with IRI, these distances together as the relation. Now, about this, go for other roads, it is a road in Tripura. So, that category, and we can find that whether this Bebrin populace prediction model is valid for those roads or not. So, on this basis, we can go for the maintenance mode. And here the conclusion that time to time observation and maintenance work are needed to increase the life of pavements, obviously. So pavement performance prediction model has been established to predict the IRI value using different resistors data, and with the help of this prediction model, roughness of different sections can be determined, and accordingly further maintenance work can be carried out.
Networking, some kind of networking, there is always the Ethernet port available. This is the first scan. Inside being an NIR camera, here we can see one interesting thing that this is the NIR LED light array. Right, NIR LED array. These act as the signal. Our sensor is a passive sensor, so we need a source. This is the fan motion, it can go horizontally, right? So we are using that, and we'll be discussing why are we using that. This is the basic hardware setup that we have developed. And whether it is a hand or an eye or a book, here we have shown that there are many unwanted objects in the tracking algorithm. But the camera stops only when it attains the central position of the palm dorsum. We have used search descriptors for that. And here we see that it is a step-by-step process. You can place the hand in a plus minus 155 degree angle anywhere vertically or horizontally, and our camera can image. As this is a Euclidean norm-based classification approach, the engineering department is very proud of this database because they are cheap. And so we have our two of our own databases in NIR and one in FIR, far infrared. So we have incorporated that into our proprietary database that is named JUNIR-V2 database. Right. Any of you who want to have access to the database can contact Dr. Amitabh Charvik about that. And now about our classification.
Presentation. So anybody, any question now? Not now? So be prepared for presentation for others when it will be going.
We have motion. If it is in the forward direction, can be called it is flexion, backwards extension, and sideways abduction and adduction. So, and also rotation. These are all combined motions. Okay, acting upon the joint. Condition of TKR. TKR means total knee replacement. Generally, during old age, more than 75 years, 80% of people suffer from some diseases like osteoarthritis, as recommended by the orthopedic surgeons. Okay. Next is rheumatoid arthritis. Okay.
For detecting and treatment purpose. For colposcopy, we use the digital colposcope where we use 3-5% acetic acid. The abnormal cell turns white after applying it. In figure 2, we see the digital colposcope through which we can capture the colposcopic images that sometimes for this after applying the acetic acid. Now, in figure 3, you can see the regions of the cervix, that is known as OS, the opening of cervix, and the reddish part of the cervix is known as squamous epithelium.
But unfortunately, this does not happen. So enhancing the images as a pre-processing step before any developing any inclusive gait recognition system or object recognition is an invisible task for computer vision applications. The yellow light offers the sunlight which falls in the atmosphere pixels and then reaches the observer is displayed by the two additive components. That is the direct emission and yellow light, which bears the whiteness in the images and it is represented by the additive component of this. That is the direct emission and the yellow light. Image enhancement techniques in the outdoor images. We have categorized the image enhancement techniques in various categories based on the process being used for enhancing the images. And you get comprehensive description on each of these techniques. The whole review is carried out on the four parts. That is the enhancement techniques. Scattering of light by physical media is one of the most area of research for atmospheric optics and astronomy science. But exact nature of the scattering is
the objective of the present work is to perform electrodischarge measuring of new alloy. C276 material has different level of current, pulse of time, and pulse on time and pulse of time. Investigation sharpness. Further, fuzzy logic genetic algorithm techniques have been used for parametric optimization of the process, and for that, Minitab 17 and MATLAB.
It is a process, it is depressing steps in different kinds of computer vision applications. Such as data compression, tracking, and object detection. Clustering, on the other hand, is the process of dividing any data set into k similar with some disjoint groups. Okay, and the union of all these groups, we constructed all other areas of research shown in here, like machine learning, pattern recognition, web learning, and all. And it is also a very popular field of research in.
The prime factors associated with the welding residual stress is the heat input, which is acting inside the material as a local heating and cooling of metal with differential cooling rate. And related differential plastic flow and phase transformations of the grains, we know the terms we can see. That phase transformation takes place through austenite.
So I will only say that keep doing your work, keep doing your good work. Now there is one case why we have to select a descriptor. I really would like to highlight one
three words. I mean, the way you present it, the way you, you know, kind of what let's be. Your explanation, looking at the real life, you know, potential of that, maybe it was better. Others are also good, but these are. Out of those three, again, what Shubham got presented, both have got a slightly different application domain. Because
constructed by referring the previous background representation and the current video frame. And also for adaptation, can be simplified by this equation number 2 and equation number 3. Then the illumination model, this is another part. There are two main parts. One is background, the previous one, and this is background second building, and shadowy images, the entropy is lower, and for light image, the entropy is higher. And in this way, the whenever any forward frame comes, the probability that
first one. And then how you have put that this one is better equal, give better equation.
Actually, we are doing that adaptive factor we are having. So, and then after that we are calculating the for each and every we are calculating by the adaptive how much in that way we are calculating the luminance.
If you have entropy is calculated for changing the difference between emission change between the two exhibition frames.
Yeah.
But after the detection of the object, how
to get the image? But software version of robots and for our advanced future, with the help of artificial intelligence, we can make machines that can understand, behave, work and think. Like
in space technology, it is very much used because in space, if you used fluid or hydraulic bearing, then low temperature in space, very much low temperature in space, they will be flooded. So air or any type of gas is used in air pulp bearing. Classification of air pulp bearing according to the aerodynamic means air acting. Then according to the
gas the gas velocity at one interface becomes equal to the liquid velocity, and therefore it leads to a weaker driving force, which in turn gives lower growth rate. Here we can see that the tail critical and beta max is higher for parasinus mode than paravirigo's mode for all values of U2. The difference in tail critical and beta max keep on increasing as we are increasing U2. These are the conclusions. A first order instability analysis has been conducted here for complex integration of the absolute and relative velocities of the gas and liquid interfaces. The growth rate for parasinus mode, as I mentioned before, is always higher than the paravirigo's mode for all values of U2. And the first order analysis provides the critical wave number which is responsible.
Point regarding growth rate, you have written in different places growth rate, but you should mention here which growth. Is it the growth of pressure or growth of velocity or growth of what? Growth rate, you have mentioned growth rate everywhere, but you should mention it in future. Okay. So,
in micromachining, without considering the material hardness, high hardness materials such as titanium, tungsten, and its alloys that are difficult to cut by traditional machining process can easily be cut by the EDM process. Now, regarding micro machining,
note down for 15 papers. So, 10 papers will be for presentation and 10 minutes will be for presentation and 5 minutes for the answer, the question and answer session. So, I will call the first paper, that is identification of synthetic metals functions in double integrator loop. And their application, the presenter is Toshi Kupen. So he is doing very good work. So now I will just invite Toshi for the presentation of the first paper. Okay. So time will be given.
Mm-hmm. department problems, so many departments are there, you know, they are not get, okay, some data you get, okay, and then you have to study, yes, individual level to study, but at least, okay, some data you get.
Yes.
Everything is judged by the technical committee and respected reviewers of the papers. Here we have one permission to give the best presentation award.
The effective bandwidth will be less and we have kept the excellent total harmonic distortion also. So if we compare the chart, the first shows that the third column is showing that we are getting the rather high bandwidth, that is 3.3 MHz, that I am discussing here. If we summarize, then we get the chips are electronically tunable, we gain the widely tunable range and in a linear fashion at the less total harmonic distortion. And this is the references that we have got. Thank you, all of you.
Over this using DIM, double integration, that is very, very important. So that is by controlling the V voltage, not by getting R and C, that is not just the condition of oscillation. That is by getting the capacitor, we can get the operation with the linearly very good. Very, very important. If very, very non-linearity you should use, that will give some harmonic distortion. That is very good. So the harmonic distortion of this circuit will be less. So I think now you can consider for
it. And some any modules or their connections, everything we have to place there in case of placement case. And depending the region with some constraint, because there must be some constraint must be there, because
background coming here to give a presentation in an engineering technical background, but well, we mentioned. Now, if you look at too deeper, if you dig too deeper, you will find connecting with the market is where it matters. They all follow the traditional path about taking to huts and to mailers. But again, there are number of audience, number of markets, number of end users of handloom products of Tripura. I am proposing a model. The concept goes like this. In Tripura, we have total 170,000 plus weavers according to handloom census 2009.
Mobile communications, baseball applications especially, and these things plays a major role even because of nowadays even the distance doesn't matter when comes to the part of communication, because antenna is very major part where all we need is a good antenna with effective lightweight. We are
using a robust method for fabrication of ultra thin film. This uses mainly electrostatic. There are many other interaction process, but most commonly is electrostatic process. The dye here we have used is a bridge only for water soluble particles. So we have used this dye, and this dye has got application for colorant for food and other substance, and have usefulness as antiseptic, trypanosides and many other medicinal purposes. Degree of orientation order happens, and mostly it can be used in any kind of substrate. The film has
joint one. So at least you can have a photo with them actually.
Cinema.
झूलता लो झूलता लो झूलता लारा दिया लो कोई कोई क्या टाइम का तो
in 12 minutes, then we can have 2-3 minutes discussion. And giving me, they have, even at the 6th number, I made it to the first. I respect the, your thankfulness so much. My paper was in this, it is a joint author.
To the control winding. Now, as you can see, there are two common types of single phase DWIGs. One is the very well provide the excitation through the capacitor. Another winding you take out U, and N is the neutral, you can connect the capacitor or the source of excitation. Of course, the connection can be interchanged, means load and capacitor can be interchanged.
Okay. Which does not fall into the that we have presented here. Right? And then you mentioned that generation of thematic maps. You have not developed thematic maps. You have only one observation profile map.
Observation profile.
Right?
Yes.
Okay, you have to take some. Yes. So actually, this is not the observation map. But this is not the thematic
map. This is the confirmation.
And all this will comes under the devices in which we will be having in terms of our applications. And again, my own architecture will be something every user will be having a timestamp, that is address, my name, my street number, my apartment charging
or transmission of data and information. So these are keywords where we are working on that. Normal message, they will transfer in cyber text with the encoded message. Steganography, which is a branch of image-related cryptography. In this, we have shown that.
And last is the time of use of electricity pricing. So in India, there is a plan of electricity pricing. There is no changing in electricity pricing, but some other country where you have to electricity pricing is not fixed. We have to change some duration of the time. And last